Life is not counted in years, it's counted in impact and love. Never forget that. Life is not counted in years. If not, we'll not be celebrating Jesus today. He lived for just 33 and a half years. Yet, the whole world is yet to recover from the impact of his life. Truly, life is counted in impact. Very important. If there's a decision you have to make this year, is to stop being nominal. To stop being what? Nominal. To stop being on the fence. To stop being that quiet, cool, calm, collected guy or lady, man or woman whose life is not about anything big. God doesn't want it, and that is not even good for you. Hallelujah. I want you to become a movement this year. Only you. You're a movement. Is somebody here? Whatever sector you are, you're on the pulpit, you are in media, you are in fashion industry, you are in the law, the legal system, education, medicine, whatever you do, you are a movement, and your life is evidently, without doubt, a contribution to others.